Dun dun dun. Well, that was short-lived. Dun 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 dun. Kills this gun. Oh, jeez. We need to get it. Whoa! Yeah, we killed him. First, let me get another starfighter. Like a bomber. Roger, gold leader. Activate. Engines on. Red one, launching. This is so cool. Our engines are out, I repeat, our hyperdrive generators are at. CIS ship is coming into range. His generators are still up, so we'll probably have to attack his generators. Oh no! Oh no, we got destroyed! Go, go, go! Whoa! This is by far one of the coolest games on Roblox series. Attack wings open. Closed. Get out of there. Whoa! Cruising speed. Go, 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 go. Come on. Welcome back. I don't know if we can actually do a series on this. By the way, me and James might do like a roleplay series since we found this really, really cool thing. And I think I'm gonna use this interceptor. Activating. Launch. Landing gear up. Oh, we gotta attack him. We gotta attack him. Whoa. Oh, hit. Ooh, hit another hit. Oh, we got him, we got him. Hey, we're actually doing kind of decent. Oh, there's our ship. Let's reduce our speed. Let's land on the underside of this puppy. Oh! We gotta go. Tackling's out. Oh. Oh, we got him. And we also need to get another ship. Okay. Let's double check. Yeah, okay, so. Wait. Okay, so our ship has to be over there. Yep. We're for the Republic. Oh, and by the way, guys, I haven't guys and gals, sorry. We live in a weird time period. Jump! Oh wait, we can actually go more into the ship? Wait. Starboard hangar. Ooh. Port side hangar. Skin to Arc 170. So next time James comes on, I gotta tell him. Cause you see that second little gray seat back there? I gotta tell him that, oh crap. I can't get out. This little gray seat, so there's actually a gunner seat. Wait, it's three seats? Hold up. And just in case we have action as soon as we get out, we can activate our wings. Go, go, go. Does this look familiar? The shape of the starship? Well, it should, if you're a sort of Star Wars fan. It's a Venator class Star Destroyer. I'm pretty sure nobody knows that though. Unless, like, diehard Star Wars fans. Not the crazy millennials that are crazy about Rey and Kylo Ren. No, that's. Whoa, that was close. Yeah, shot up a little bit too. Oh wait, that's their friend. Oh! I'm surprised we did not die. See what type of damage we can do here. We got missiles and laser blast. Ooh, oh no! Ah, crap. No. I couldn't avoid my fate. It's Coruscant. No. Hide that. Alright. We got missiles and a high precision laser. Pretty much high one shot high damage things. Because we're a bomber. How do you turn off your engine again? Oh, X. Oh crap, don't want to do that right now. Oh crap, taking fire. Trying to take out their shield so our people can oh jeez, can actually get in there. Today it's all about Star Wars. Take out their shields. Must be funny and like camp out outside their base. Fortunately, we're gonna die before that can happen. I'll wail. Which, yeah, I'll probably do. Wait, if it drops down, if you do that, then what if I do this? Oh, that's so cool. You like rain, you like drift off. And you can't fire. And if you ever stop like that. So you're just like, no, I've lost engine power. No. Oh, wait, my fight is too long. Yeet. Fighter, fresh meat. Ooh, I died. Oh well. Next, one thing I want to try again is Star Wars Battlefront. Now, I'm pretty sure some people know what that is. A lot of people. But they actually made it into a Roblox version of Star Wars Battlefront 1 or 2. Yeah, 2. Which I think is awesome. Nope, that wasn't that. Right. I shouldn't have skipped loading. That was a really bad idea. Move in, fellow soldier. Unfortunately, there isn't a third person, but this is what this is what a resistance soldier looks like. That guy person, like that. Die, First Order scum. Now, if you guys don't know, I pretty much know the general direction of the enemies, because if you look on the bottom left, it shows, like, red, where most of them are. Like, if you see how it, like, changes directions. And pretty much the closer it is to that center point, where the little white arrow is to it, pretty much the closer they are. So you get a general direction where they are, but you don't know exactly where they are. First Order. It's probably not even them. It probably just my imagination. Oh, that's them. Oh, man. That's funny. Just play it, my dude. I mean, come on, why does it matter so much? Just play the game. I know he is salty. Yeah, that's what the Resistance fighters look like, and I'm pretty sure you guys know what the First Order guys look like. Now I'm gonna see if I can get another blaster. Rank 5. Rank 12, rank 5, okay. Oh, can you get different skins for this? Dang it, it costs like Robux. Oh well. I tried. Okay, we're still Resistance. Oh, we're taking fire. Fire! Suppressive fire. Go, go, go. Move, move, move. Oh man, up there. Fire. Man, this guy's like dodging fire. Oh crap, I died. How did this person develop this? This is like very crazy, I guess. Let's get up there, shall we? Storm your positions instead of just firing up there. Plus, by them just being stuck up there, they're not even getting any points. Oh man. Wait, we can shout it, but where? Oh. Oh my gosh! There's so many people. Oh my gosh. Rank 10. That's pretty cool. That's really cool. Alright, let's get back into it, shall we? Oh, and by the way, is this Crash AT-AT or AT-AT, as people like to say? You know what I should have done? I should have thrown the thermal detonator, the grenade, at them. I'm so dumb. Whoa. No! Watch out, man. You're gonna die! Mario, jump, man, Mario. Oh my gosh. He just died. Oh my goodness gracious. Well, that's kind of hard to beat. Well, at least they have one more really, really cool game. I hope you guys like it. I guess this is some random Roblox fun, I guess. Oh, Lord! I must. Where is everybody? I must get back to ship. Oh no, we're sinking! Blow them up! Oh. Oh, I drowned. Yeah, we lost. So guys, remember how I mentioned that I was gonna buy a sports car? Yeah, before anybody really starts yelling at me, I'm just gonna get out the bridge. Fire! Yes, I got him. Oh man, that was too close. Come on, my dude. Oh, that was bad. Oh. Let's check what's going on under here. Let's see if we're good. Structural integrity is remaining. Alright. For now, we're good. It ain't gonna last, and I'm gonna say that. Where are they? Hold up. Whoa. 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 Oh, jeez. No. Oh, we died. Lag. Oh, there's our ship. Oh, wait, they just regenerated. I'm not piloting the bridge. wait, I can get on the anti-personnel guns. Out of the way, fool. Quickly. Oh. This is Call of Duty World War II up in here. Oh man. Oh man. Oh man, they just blew off this whole part. Whoops. Fire at their citadel. Oh, jeez. Oh. Who fights battleships of RPGs? Get down. Quickly, above. Go, go, go. Yes, we blasted a hole. I'm out of RPGs. We're sinking. Get to higher ground. Oh, jeez. We're stuck. No, I refuse to die. Come at me, fools. Where's my gun? I mean the anti-personnel guns. Oh, jeez. No, we're stuck. Sir. I died, I got shot. Oh yes, I got doubled. Just in case it turns to night. Fire! Whoa. Whoa. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Oh, jeez. Oh man. So I'm gonna switch to my No, they were linked. Crap, we're already sinking. Oh jeez. I just got blasted alive. That was a weird thing to say. Blasted alive. None of the controls work, Captain. The ship is sinking. Oh, jump! Oh! The bridge was blown up. Sir, what do we do? Fight with everything you've got. Crap, we're getting shot. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Yes, I killed him. Oh man, it just blew up everybody. Man, if this was really how they played World of Warships, I would have felt bad for like everybody. Young captains, you will all be murdered in our own games. Again. Nope, they're on the right side. I'm dumb. Nope, they're on our left side. I'm dumb. Oh, they're right there. I'm dumb. They're ramming. Oh, I died. Quickly. To the left side. Fire! Do. Oh, jeez, the bridge. The controls are locked in. Oh, jeez. Oh, no, water's coming in. I need to get out of here. Oh, I didn't realize they were in even worse shape than we were. Oh man. Ooh. Big Daddy. This game is fun. It's really laggy, like resetting all those pieces. Orange team. Blew up the cannon. Aim right as fast as possible. Why did so many people blow up? Blow your RPGs. Oh my goodness. We're sinking. That was bad. Oh. No, we're filling up water. Wait, we're sinking. Get the higher. Crap. No, we need to get the higher ground. Yes, no. Yes. Finally, higher ground. Blow those green scum away. Oh crap, he shot me. That guy's always shooting me. Oh man. Oh no!
No! No!
I drowned. Oh my, whoa, that was close. Wait, are we singing? Quickly to hire a ship. Yes, they're sinking. I have no more ammo. I'm glad I had no ammo. We all died. Well, fortunately, that was pretty fun, but I do have to conclude that this does have to be the end. So, I'm just gonna say, like, subscribe. Me and James are definitely gonna be doing War Thunder. We do have a second person. Because it's AJ, me, James, Amy, another person coming up, which she might be just on Urbis. Maybe, I'm not really sure. And then we have an unknown person, which I haven't really heard back from them yet, so I don't really know anything that's going on. So I guess like, subscribe, you know, the usual stuff. And if you want to see more Roblox, then just click on the place on the right side of the screen, top right, and you will see our latest uploaded videos. Check out James's roasts, they're okay, but meh. It's kind of a channel where you get to do your own thing. We kind of all do our own thing. Or at least me and James. Not much from AJ. I don't know. Some pretty stupid stuff is going on in our lives. So yeah. Subscribe. Like. Tell us. Join the Discord. Please. We post all of our videos. Live streams. Everything. Twitch. Do Patreon, you know, the usual stuff. Peace.